Ladies and gentlemen,
no, you're not allowed.
Can I have your attention, please? The production of foie gras is insanely cruel. Why are we allowing the use and sale of foie gras in this country when the UK has actually banned this production, and as many other countries of the world? As a nation, we've made it clear that we will not participate in this barbaric industry, and neither do we want the products of this cruel and barbaric industry in this country. Force-feeding birds to fatten their liver is insanely inhumane. When you're eating foie gras, you're eating the intentionally diseased liver of a bird that has been
inhumanely raised.
Foie gras is made from the grotesquely enlarged livers of ducks and geese who have been confined to overcrowded cages and cruelly force-fed. The birds become extremely stressed and ill and experience unspeakable pain and suffering. Their livers become engorged. It can grow to be more than 10 times their normal size, leading to laceration of the liver and hemorrhage into the body cavity. Some birds literally burst, choke to death on their own vomit. The process often causes tumor-like lumps in the duck's throat. Maggot-covered neck wounds have been observed. It's not food!
It's violence!
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 Animals love their babies!
Just like us!
Animals want to live!
Just like us!
It's not food!
It's violence!
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 It's violence!
We will be back until you stop selling foie gras!
You're
and all the animals! It's disgusting!